gentlemen, it is here. The fall 2024 season is there in Trackmania. We have a brand new campaign consisting of 25 maps, which we will discover now. I'm going to go for all of the offer times and we're going to hop straight into the business. Let's go. Let's see what we can do. We're going to have a green timer running as always. I know you guys love green timers. And yeah, hope you guys are ready. So peng, peng, peng. Show green timer. Count up, please. And there we go. Map number one. Let's see. First map. Let's see how long we need to get all of the offer times. Last season, if you guys remember, the ATs were more difficult than ever. It was really hard to get them all. You guys probably all know that. Every one of you who tried probably is aware. And it seems like we start off with a full speed map. Full speed grass. Shadow Grancer type 1. If this is not a Shadow Grancer world record, then I don't know. Full speed grass map. Probably the fastest O1 map we ever had. First try offer time. There we go. Nice. We got it. Cool map though. Very, very interesting. Shadow Grancer saying no. Okay, map 2. Let's see what this one's gonna be about. Yeah, maybe also another chance for Eddie. But finally an O1 without one of the other cars. And I say that as someone who likes the other cars. Map 2. I see tech. I don't like tech. But could be a cool O2. I mean, tech, one of, like, sliding, one of the core mechanics in the game, of course. So you should have it early in the map. And this is a very... Okay, okay, okay. Nice O2, I would say. Nice and chill. Nothing crazy. Not the most difficult AT, of course. We take it. Good one. Good map, I would say. Will be fun for me. O3, we go over to a dirt one. All right. So we have grass, tech, dirt. Okay, a little bit of a strat here. Can probably do an outside dirt line here. Keep the gear. Okay, some sand. Probably want to keep the gear, not like I did. Yeah, no slide maybe possible. Shifting into fifth. Then we have a dirt looping. Where do we go after? Left turn. And jump. And got the AT first try again. Nice. Okay, a dirt map. Okay, top first three maps, I think. Very, very good, actually. First three maps, nobody can complain about. Ach du Scheiße, map 4 has water. Water always a bit of a wild card. It could be good, but it could also be very fucking bad. The way it's used here, I guess, is fine. But it's like PF map. I don't have to do anything. I just steer. And it's honestly kind of a chill map. Okay, what do we think about this one, guys? Good or not? Maybe a wall right here? And finish. Got the AT. Yeah, okay. Yeah, Suzuvi already hunting. Suzuvi, the best underwater player. It will have tricks, probably. It looked very boring at first try, but it will have tricks. And next up, we have Bobsleigh. Bobsleigh map 5. Bobsleigh players type 1. Any of the 10 Bobsleigh players on this planet type 1? Oh my god, we never had a white Bobsleigh map. But to be honest, I think Bobsleigh is getting too much hate. I think Bobsleigh is kind of fun. I think my man Bobsleigh is getting hated too much. I think this is cool. Okay, that gear is not so cool. But I got the AT again. Very nice. I like Bob. This is a clean map. Okay, first 5 maps. I got all ATs first try. So the offer times in the white maps, of course, super easy. But very good maps, I would say. Very, very nice to drive. All of them. Also showing different styles. That's nice. Oh god, I'm scared of map 6. Map 6 of the previous campaign was also like plastic and yak. And it was not a fun map. So I hope this one, this 06 is going to be better. Nice gear. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Okay. Oh, jump out. Reactor. Okay. Okay, into Nadeo toilet turn. Okay, better map. Definitely better. Got the AT again first try. Nice. Definitely better than the previous 06. A bit weird maybe, but... I think like short and easy grass map, plastic maps have always been like well received in the campaign. Okay, 07 was this platform tech map in the previous campaign, and I think it's gonna be the same here again. Look at this, looks like platform tech again. Never mind. We have full speed. Wait, full speed map? Oh. Oh, it's a full speed map. Yeah, full speed players type 1. Full speed map early on in the campaign. Ach du Scheiße, this one is gonna be so bad for. Oh god, that's a low wall, right? This one's gonna be so bad for champion medal hunting. This is gonna be so hard with the champion medal. Kachika type 1. And risky finish. Okay, didn't get the AT. First map where I have to go again, but I also didn't have a great run. Ah, but the thing is, I'm not good at full speed, but I like it. And so far, the variety in styles is like 10 out of 10, to be honest. But what do you guys think? Like, we have like 7 maps so far, and every single map, different style. Okay, here you can definitely do a speed slide, but I don't have the speed for it. Could have done an S4D, I guess, but yeah, whatever. I just want to get 80. I don't need to drive world record. Ah, beautiful SD, nice. Full speed player Nyko from Dresden, and easy finish jump, and there we go. Okay, but the ATs are getting slightly more difficult, that's for sure. Second in the world, so far, honestly, very good campaign. And yeah, true, no, like, only stadium car. Oh, no, 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 9999999, it's 08. Ach du Scheiße, wait, what is it? Wait, quality 08? There's a poll. Wait, what is this? Quality 08? Wait, this could be cool. Wait, is this actually a good 08 map? Wait, why is there... What is happening here? Hello? Okay, wait, there is really... Ah, oh my god, the outer finishes are closer. Alright. Do we like this? I'm not sure. Is this a good 08? I don't know. Where's the poles again? Ah, there. It's kind of a press forward map. I mean, I guess you don't wanna, like, also release here, I guess, to get more of the boost. And I mean, this is also... Okay, maybe a bit too easy, but could be okay. Maybe a bit too easy, but could be okay. I'm not sure. It feels a bit like a nothing map, yeah? Kind of true. But okay, we will see about that. Map 09, first of all. I hope I won't have to say 09 on this one. Oh, this is cool. It's like, oh my god, look, it's like free blocking. Or like free mapping. How do you call that? Free block? Like the blocks are placed like weirdly. And it's like tech map with it. Okay, this is cool. Maybe a bit too open and wide for my taste. That always makes tech turns, tech maps a little bit more difficult, if you ask me. Because there's like so many lines you can choose from. But not necessarily a bad thing. Okay, cool map. That's a cool one. This is a nice map, I would say. Yeah, champion medal on this one, definitely not gonna be easy. That's for sure. But it's a good map. Should be a second try here for the AT. I hope. If not, I would be disappointed by myself. Small low slide drift cancel. And here you wanna stay inside. Is it enough, please? Yes, 41. Okay, cool map. I like it. Next. But once again, like so far, very different styles of maps. That is nice. Ah, map 10, we have rally car, hello! Oh, we can choose between cars here. Okay, so map 10, again a car switch map. Maybe with all cars. Oh, we have wood, oh, plus plus, mashallah, good map. Snow car, I take snow, peng, survive. Yeah, best map so far. People are gonna hate it, I freaking love it. Yeah. I take desert. Played all cars now on this one. And then you have stadium car, you have, what is this? Jump, finish, peng, zack. Yeah, surely this AT was actually driven. 33.333. I beat it by 1.1 seconds in the first try. Nice, this is a cool one. And with that, we finished the green series. So far, I am positively surprised. Very, 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 very good map so far, I would say. Very, very cool. Diving into the blue series. Map 11. What is this one going to be about? But so far the AT is definitely easier than the previous season. So we have castle, we have dirt, we have the rally dirt blocks basically. So probably a dirt map around these. Not so technical though, rather open and long turns. Ah! Okay, that was a bit of a jump scare, holy shit. Okay, a bit of a gear down. Okay, some bumpy sections here. But honestly, also cool map. Like, it's also, it's again a dirt map, but it's different kind of dirt, you know? It's not like the other one. It's a bit different. Small transition as well, and I didn't get it, of course, with that one part. Hey, but that's a good one as well. I like. Hope I can get a T second try, that would be very nice. Just gotta remember the jump scare, basically. Where was it? Here? Yeah. Yeah, I wanna get this gear here. Okay, they're coming out of nowhere. Oh, I fucked it up, I think. I think I fucked it up with the AT. Maybe, please? Yes, okay, I got it, never mind. Whew. Okay, cool one, nice one. Good map. And Neko apparently won the previous campaign. Okay, is it set in stone? Neko won it. GG. G freaking G. That's nice. Okay, what is this? Plastic? I like the aesthetics of this. Like the blue with the... I mean, okay, it's winter kind of map, but... The season doesn't really influence the maps too much. I like the aesthetics, but maybe a bit too easy for a blue map. Yeah, I think a bit too easy. This is too easy, guys. Oh, I got it first try. Nice, on a blue map. Yeah, a bit too easy. Bit too easy of a map. Could be cooler if it was a bit more tight. Yeah, steering map. Like, you just do a little bit left steering, left, right steering. That's it. Map 13. We start off with some grass, but not only grass. Okay. Never mind. Back to grass. Down the left. Into U-turn, uphill right. I saw that, luckily. Into more grass. Okay, so like a grass tech map. Bit of a cup of the day vibes. Maybe no sliding puzzle? Question mark. Slow-mo. Rioloot. Rioloot have one. Ah, finish here. Okay. Oh, no. I could have gotten the AT first try. Fuck. Could have gotten it first try. Okay, let's get it now. Ah, good then. Very slow map. Ah. Not good at all. I hate slow-mo driving. This feels so weird. Like, slow-mo literally makes it harder for me. It's so weird. But okay, we got it. So far, pretty easy ATs, to be honest. Yeah, hello! Okay, sympathisch! Sympathisch, desert map. Where's my snow map? I want a snow map. I want a snow map to hunt. It's actually a full desert map. Holy moly. But I think so far the use, the amount of alt cars, not too high. Ah, first try AT, the United car abuser. There we go, cool one though. Very, very nice. 15! What is... Oh no, it's ice. Ach, nee. Surely I'm gonna get first try AT on an ice map. Actually, ice maps tend to have easy ATs. Wait, mixed map? Okay, only one ice slide. Okay, least confusing map. I'm surprised I'm still going correct. Oh, what is this? Oh, cool transition. Okay, nice map. Nice map. Oh, I got a clean run, but it was not enough, actually. Holy moly. Ah, true, I'm a certified ice player after this one cup of the day. I forgot. I almost beat... I was the best non-ice community ice player. I forgot. Aye. Ah, you can keep the gear here, okay. Wow. Okay. Slightly cooked AT. That was a good ice sled. Yeah, that's way better. That was way better. Okay, I had a bad start on my PB. I thought the AT is very cooked, but it's not that hard. Very doable still, but good map. But so far the map's all like rather normal. No like crazy stuff. World record, by the way, ping. Ping, 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 ping. 10 more maps. Let's see. And Shocker, thank you very much for the brand new Prime sub. Thank you. Okay, what is this? Even more grass? Okay. Oh. Okay. Transitional grass. Hop. Oh yeah. Okay, very tight turn. Into ping. And then ping. And then hop. Okay, good map again. Oh, outside banked. Achtberge. Into a wall ride. Yeah, nice grass map, I guess. But especially now in the red series, I feel like the maps are too simple. Like, the maps are too normal, to be honest. I don't know, like... Would love to see some crazier stuff by now. Would you guys agree there? Or is it only me? Pretty basic maps. Might be good though, but personally I would like to see some more creativity and dankness, but in a good way, not like yak maps and stuff. Bad air time. Okay, I hope this is gonna be enough. This is smooth. Oh, it's not enough. God damn it, fuck. Fuck, man. Ah, oh, didn't get the gear. Bad start, I hope I can still get it. Come on, that should be way faster. Yeah, good end. Okay, clutch. Clutched it. 0.30. Okay, ATs are getting more challenging. ATs are getting more challenging. 17. Yes. 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 Say no more. Say no more. This is my map. Nyko world record incoming. Yes. Oh. Yeah. 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 Yep. Yo. Yo. Dankeschön. Nehmen wir mit. Yeah, yeah, this is so my map. Others don't even have to try to go for this world record. I'm cooking even a first try. Yo, yo, best map of the campaign. Don't even have to play the rest. Could stop here and could start hunting. Boah, so long. Long like my schlong. Banger. Ah! Nein, I felt the ending. Nein, nein. Oh, that was a jump scare. Ach, fuck. Now I'm way too slow. Fucking snow car. Ja, was ist das denn? Scheiße. Okay, we have to go again. Deserved? Yeah, maybe. Boah, boah, what a map, guys. This is so good. This is so good. We absolutely take it. I'm so gonna hunt this one if we have time later. This is Nyko map. I'm gonna make people not having fun when going for this gemma medal. I'm not sure how much you can gain on this map. Like, it's not really one of these maps where you can gain a crazy amount of time. It's just like tech. But it's just tech and like nice lines basically. Well, it's good of course, like. But I don't think I can cook an insane time here. Well, let's see. Let's first of all maybe try to get the offer time before we think about going for the craziest world record of the century. Hop. And bang, there we go. Easy world record, we get it.
Nice.
Good map. Map 17. Mashallah. Map 18. What is this? Yeah. Wood. Yeah. Nein. Wet wood. Nein. There's wet wood. Yeah, okay, dry wood. Yeah, that's better. What is happening? Water? It's a wood map with wet wood. Elcon type 1. Oh shit. Okay, it's always switching between wet wood and dingsbums. Yeah, okay, cool. That's plus. That is honestly plus. Such an Elcon map. That is such an Elcon map. Such an Elcon map for sure. Actually, Yannix and Brenno are super fast with their discovery. But they must have started earlier with, because I started 5 minutes late because of the update. Okay, bop. Wetwood. Losing all of my speed. Checkmark emoji. That's great, exactly what I wanted. Who needs speed anyway? Right, guys? And bop, there we go, got him. Nice map. Okay, the red maps, like 17 and 18, really, really good. Multilab, where we have multilab. Wait, is this NASCAR? Dexter world record. Dexter world record, or I'm gonna kick him from the OK Boys myself. Yeah, this is Dexter. If this is not gonna be a Dexter world record, I will lose my trust in him as a friend. This is such a Dexter map. Dopamine, Dexter. The German Dopamine. Also like intuitive, you know what to do. Nice, banger map. I hope that's on AT pace, because the run is kinda good. Not sure if this is a drift, I'm just doing what I think is faster. Small Esteeder maybe. Wow, okay. Good first try though. First try, 107.6, nice. Beat it by 1.6 seconds, clean. Okay, 20. Damn, the red maps are really cooking, eh. Oh my god, look at this, what is this, RPG? In a way, RPG Royal kind of shit. Okay, banger. Dude, the red series, eh. Oh. The red series, crazy, to be honest. Hey, so far, this campaign, really good. So much variety, so many cool styles in one. Oh my god, look at this. Hey, that's cool. That's a banger map. Can we all agree that this is a certified banger, guys? Thank you very much. Banger. Really cool. What? I got a slow on the pipe. Fuck off. Almost have a little bit of a cycle there. Ah, your mama. Fuck. Who won last campaign? Nico. Just gotta be careful with these ramps because you can buck on them. That's sadly always a thing. Ah, but still rather simple map though. Rather simple, guys, but very cool. Banger map. I like it. Okay, with that, we're already in the black series after 23 minutes. Crazy. Good pace so far. 21. Is it 21 full speed again? Is this full speed? No, I think it's tech. Did they bring back 21 tech? Oh. They did. Guys. 21 tech is back. Okay, I think many were waiting for that. Maybe as a small explanation, in older Trickmania campaigns for a while, map 21 always was a very cooked tech map. And last season it was full speed, but now tech is back, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, speed tech. Speed tech, flowy, you can risk everything. Mostly on roads, not a lot of platform used, except for here basically. And usually these always have the hardest AT. So that might be the case here as well. We will see. I will probably not get it first try. I would be surprised. No. Not easy though. Okay, I also caught up back to Bren and Yannix. Okay, now I just gotta remember what I just saw and we can... I have a champion metal hand on this one. Jeepers. Insert Jeepers emoji into the chat. That's not gonna be easy. Oh, we are full exit speed here. Yeah, this is also good speed tech. It feels like these old maps that that Link always used to build. Like, they really hit the vibe. Yeah. Did you hear that? I was too fast for the gear. Okay, maybe Yek. Maybe Yek map, we don't know. Okay, here you can definitely keep fifth. Okay, gotta go for exit speed here. Okay, but cooked AT, guys. Cooked AT. We need good runs here. Good runs necessary. By the way, I think they also announced that map 25 is some crazy collaborative map. So, could be like a really long one. Like a really long and crazy map. I think also gonna use all cars. So, map 25, I don't know what it's gonna be. I also don't wanna get spoiled, but as a small... You know, hype up. I think it's supposed to be quite a map and a half. So that will be interesting to see later. Won't take long until we're there though. So we will find out very soon. How much can I gain with just a better ending? Kept the gear, it's definitely gonna gain quite a bit. But holy moly, eh. Still need to gain 0.7. Definitely cooked. Definitely hardest AT so far. And since I'm also not that great at tech, this will probably take a little bit. I could keep so much speed out of this. Yep, that is the hardest AT so far, guys. Holy moly. Better get to work already. This one will take players probably the longest. Unless 25 is really overcooked. This one or 25 are gonna be the hardest. Just like back in the days. Okay, here I can risk a lot more technically. Good to know. And here you really don't have to drift a lot because you can go for this kind of line. I can keep the gear here, but it's goddamn hard. Come on, with a great ending, we can get it. Oh, maybe enough, maybe enough, maybe enough. Oh, it's not enough. Fuck. 98. Goddamn. Man. Why does it always have to be the my worst style where the AT is the hardest one? Couldn't have the snow map be the hardest AT? Okay, I don't think anybody would have liked that, but Scheiße, this is taking me some time. I'm not really doing an official speedrun, I'm just trying to see for myself how long it takes me. Also, to have a comparison to older campaigns. Last campaign, it took me 1.5 hours to get all of the ATs, which was the longest I ever needed by far. Usually, it's always like 45 minutes-ish. It looks like we're gonna get towards that this season as well. Unless map 25 is, of course, giga long or some shit. Oh, I was scared that I'm gonna touch. But there we go, got it! Okay, hard one. Hard 80. Okay, map 22. What is this one gonna be? Not many people with a time yet. Freewheel? No, is this a freewheel map? That would be so cool. Please tell me it's a freewheel map. No slide, plus plus. A full-on freewheel map. Nein, 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 Riolu block. Okay, it's not freewheel. Scheiße. A full-on freewheel map would be cool, where you have freewheel throughout the entire map and then have to gain in every single section, basically. That would have been nice. I would have loved that. But okay. Cannot have everything. I got my snow map. I'm happy. So this is definitely the no slide of the century. I can tell. Ah, I forgot again. Ach man. Why is the slow-mo here? That's so unnecessary. Okay, not a fan of the slow-mo. Okay, it's basically effect block showcase. So there's gonna be a no-steer section as well coming up. What? Huh? That was fragile? Where? Didn't see fragile. Okay, a lot of no breaking. Do I still have no break? I'm so confused. I hate it with effect blocks that I wish it would tell me all the time what effect I have, because it's like you get them and then at some point you just get rid of them but you don't notice. Aha, there's the no steer. Okay, gonna air break that. Okay, cool map though, I think. Could be a fun map to drive. Cruise control, actually, but it's. Yeah, this is. Why is there so much slow mo? Actually, but it's. All of the slow mo is like super unnecessary, to be honest. Like, slow mo doesn't add any value to a map. It's just like. It's just there and. Yeah, deal with it. Okay, getting into the snow slide is not easy. Yeah, this one might have a cut, yeah? Because cutting slow-mos is always like a huge time gain, so if it's possible somehow, people will figure that out. Bro, why is there slow-mo? I'm gonna snap. Yeah, what is this? The heck? The jeepers. Definitely a weird map. Not sure if I like it yet. Like, if it's a good kind of weird or if it's just like weird weird. This was fragile. So I thought this was no break in the first try. Okay, I can jump like this, I guess, if you want to. And here's some NASCAR, some forced NASCAR, basically. Oh, wait, thought I still was in no steel. I'm so confused. Thought it was still a no break. Now hop. Hop. Oh god, I have no speed. Am I fast enough? I think I'm not. Oh, I got it by like 100. Holy shit, okay. I barely got it, guys. Okay, weird map, to be honest. Weird, weird map. I'm not sure. Map 23. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Easy AT. Nice. Yeah, 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 yeah. 999. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, full rally map. Oh yeah, full on rally. There's a full on rally map, guys. Oh! U-turn. Rally of Doom. I wonder how hard the AT is gonna be. Full speed section. Drop. Oh, definitely not full speed anymore. Oh, wallbang intended. Softy, B, don't ban me, please. Ah, finished. Okay. Yeah, okay. AT, not free. AT, not free. But also had a few flaws in my run. So, didn't really expect to get a first try. So, hop and hop and hop and hop. Ah, hop, hop. U-turn here. Remembering the map like an absolute giga chat. Surely until the very end. Full speed U-turn. 90 degree turn. Here comes the tight turn. Yep. Fuck, slide out. Ah. Wallbang again, softy B. Don't ban me again, please. That should definitely be enough. Ah, actually, not too easily. But okay, there we go. Map 23 in the pocket. Easy. And next map, 24. Two more maps, guys. 24. Multilab. 24 multilab? Okay. Oh, 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 Ah, too far inside and instantly dead. An ice AT that is not free, yeah, sadly. I wish it was free. Because that also means the chamber metal will be not easy. Oh, nice! You lose the gear once and tschüss. Nice gear lock. Okay, I got it. Nice. Man, ey. I don't like ice. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, one map left. Map 25. 1 minute 32 AT. Ach du Kacke. 1:32. We're going in. Castle start. We drop into grass. So I think this map was built by multiple people, as far as I'm aware. So it could maybe also have like multiple styles. Okay, plastic bounce, bop. Is this gonna have other cars though? Currently it doesn't look like it. If it had, there would already be yeah, I think it's full state. Oh, nein. There's too much ice in this campaign. Is this, achso, oh god. Oh, this was plastic wall and I could wall hug. Okay, different line here. I took the wrong one. Oh yeah, nice cruise control. I cannot release. Hello. Yeah, it's just a normal map, kinda. I thought they really cooked something crazy for 25. But it's just normal. Ugh. Okay, mini plastic wall ride. That's kinda cute. That is cute. Then we go peng. Okay. Yeah, also very easy for 25. And finish. Yeah, that's cooked AT. Yeah, possible. Okay, fourth gear in the start. Wanna keep exit speed here. Very tight drift. Oh, this is also drift. I'm gonna slide out. Okay, luckily I had low enough of an angle, but you pretty surely wanna have fourth gear there. Oh wait, there's sand or something. And I'm pretty sure this is the line here. And then don't touch the wall, of course, like I did in my first try. Not sure what this jump here is supposed to be. I'm way too slow for it. And here you can like side jump a little bit, that's kinda cool. That is cool, guys. Yeah. Okay, AT is very cooked, guys. Holy moly. Okay, AT is cooked. AT is cooked. We're so low in the gear here. Jeepers. Bonk, Bonk. Ah, no slide, schade. Kein 50, ja. Oh. Okay, gotta watch your forehead there when you have good speed. Ice web is a bit, like, I don't know if disappointing is the correct word, but I don't know. I expected more. Like, yeah, it's long. But what else makes this a map 25? I mean, I guess it's nice that it's using, like, all surfaces. Right, guys? Like, that's cool. Okay, can sort of make this jump. Ah, and you jump like this, okay. Could be fast enough for AT actually. I think I'm gonna be fast enough if I get the ending good. Do we have it? Let's go! World record on the last map, and we are done. 45 minutes to get all of the offer times in the new campaign. With that, we can conclude that the ATs are definitely way easier again. Way easier than last time. Overall, pretty average, I would say. Average in terms of difficulty. Well, there we go. We finished the campaign. For the people watching on YouTube, definitely let me know if what you think about the campaign. And if you would like to see me hunting the maps a little bit, for especially map 17, let me know in the comments. And I hope you enjoyed. And cheers, YouTube people. Overall, maybe stop before the YouTube people leave, no? Maybe stop. Actually, good campaign overall. Like, maybe as a small conclusion, very good campaign. Very fun maps, very good variety. At some points, the maps were almost a bit too normal for me. I noticed that in the blue series. The red series made up a lot again, with 18 and 19 especially. Also, the black maps were pretty good, but also, I'm not sure, like, not, I would have wanted a little bit more craziness in the maps. But other than that, pretty, pretty cool. And we also beat Bren. Yeah, nice. But I think Bren also started earlier, no? Like, I was behind him all the time. I don't think he started, like, 5 or 6 minutes late. Doubt it. Anyway, it doesn't matter. There was no speedrun competition or anything. So yeah, cool campaign. Let me know what you think in the YouTube comments, and bye-bye.